body singing along. I'm sinking, I'm sinking, you're waiting.
Welcome everybody to the LPS Custom Fashion Show with your host, Melody. Today we'll be showing all of Grace's customs. So let's... Grace has a few words she wants to say. Oh, okay. Do not steal any of her customs ideas because she made them all up. And these will not be in order. Yeah. So... But she'll tell you what's her favorite and that her last favorite and her most recent. And yeah. So let's get on with this fashion show. This with me. We're gonna show Grace. This is one of her. This is her first favorite custom. Winter. This is her second favorite custom. This is sunshine. This is midnight. This is Grace's fourth favorite custom. This one is a no-namer. This is supposed to be a fairy. And actually, Grace made this for her mom because her mother loves gardening. This is also a no-namer. And she's very special because she has no white under her eyes. It's Batman! I'm sorry! Grace did actually not make this custom. Her mom did. This is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. It's Jem. We have this little puppy. This puppy's name is Sadie, and Grace made this after her dog named Sadie. She's a Chinese crested. Next, we have one of Grace's most recent customs. This is a no-name. You might say it looks like a dog from the blog, but she did not make it from it. Now, one of Grace's most recent custom. The Yin and Yang custom. Grace absolutely adores this one. This is one of her favorite customs she's ever made. It is her third. She made it, actually. She finished it today. She has some details in her eyes. It's the Yin and Yang custom. Now for the demons! Queen Nova. We all know this girl. She's one of the righteous women in the demon history. Namer. Grace used to have a name for her, but she's changing it. This is Bionic. Is a no-namer, just a regular old plain demon. It's crazy. Is Anger, his brother. Here is a head named Philip. They're the fun. This is a no-namer. Grace used to have a name for her, but she's gonna change it. Here's a custom you haven't even seen yet in any of my videos. This one also is a no-name. But she will be featured in season 2 in Demon Hunter. Really not even a custom. But Grace really wanted to show it. This is the orb from Demon Hunter. She painted it into something better looking. Oh, and I'm getting in a note. She says she does not want to show the demon tooth? Yes, tooth. Cause he changed way too much and she really doesn't want to show you. So yeah. But she also wants me to show you the unfinished customs that she's still thinking of customizing. Only with this one has a painted head. She doesn't know what she's gonna do with him yet, but he will be great. She knows that. Just remaking an LPS. Here, she's still in the process of making her dog Bear out of this little guy. She's still in the process of it, but she's not gonna make it for a little more while. Cause she's taking a break from custom. There you have it, all of Grace's customs and remaking ones. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I got another note. another thing she wants me to say again. Do not copy any of these customs. That's all she wanted to say. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and bye, my new warriors. As Grace says.